What was the pen name of author Charles Dodgson, who wrote Alice's Adventures in Wonderland?
I'm gonna copy her, so that is what I'm locking in with. Yeah!
If she said Lewis Carroll, you have $50,000. If not, you're going home with $25,000. Take a look at the board, Todd. Let's see what Olivia said. Lewis Carroll!